Barajas from the corner for the battery. It's into a dangerous area and it's headed in! The battery strike first! Palma's header gives Charleston the lead past the 10-minute mark. And the battery strike first, it's 1-0.